Hi everyone, this is the end of day 29. It was a pretty tough day because of the weather. In the morning the humidity was really really high and the temperature went up and the humidity went down only a little bit, and it was really really hard until the end. So many people had the problems. Asprihanal, I talked to him a few times a day, and he said he had a very very hard day, tough day. I don't know how many he did, but probably he wasn't sure if he will do this his 70 miles. Atmavir had also very hard day because it was hot, humid, and also the air pressure was down, so for him it's always very hard when it's this kind of conditions are. Lasso, I don't know, he looks okay. Looks like he didn't have any problems. Sarvagata, he had also looked like he had a better day than days before. He was running more, and probably this, the weather didn't affect him that much. I had a tough morning, and the humidity was just took a lot of energy from me. Also, in the afternoon, and I had a lot of other problems, which is coming with the humidity and heat, like rashes and all that kind of things. Many people had always this kind of problems. Yeah, skin is very sensitive to the sweat, and I'm used to sweat a lot. So it's always irritating the skin, and all the kinds of problems can arise. So at the end I did 114 laps, but anyway I'm pretty happy about that because I didn't even expect that. Yuri, I don't know, he looks like any other day before, and it was, even for him it is always tough to run in this kind of heat, but he didn't look that he had any particular problems. Surasha, as usually, she looked very good, very strong. Yeah, I don't know, probably inside she had a tough time, but on the outside, yeah, she looked like any other day without any problems. The same comes to Nidruvi. She also looked very, very composed and very, very strong. Chopin, he again got some problem with the blister. I mean, he was running all day, but then in the evening he was running much slower, and he was asking me how to treat some kind of deep blisters. So I told him what he should try. Balade, I think he had a pretty good day because I saw him running, and he was running pretty fast compared to days when he had tough days. So probably I think he had a pretty good mileage today. And Lahari, last couple of days he was only walking. He could not run because of his feet. They just didn't have energy. Sarah also. Many times, in the morning she was really fast. I mean, really fast. She was like sprinting from the first lap, and I asked her like what was that, and she said she felt energy from yesterday, and so she pushed it, and she was really fast. But then she slowed down, and then she was again walking a lot of hours. Okay. This day was tough, but other days like these are coming. It looks like all week we are going to have a temperature around 35 up to 37 degrees Celsius. So we are going to have a very interesting and tough week. Okay, that's it for today, and see you tomorrow.